thousand miles from comfort, we have traveled land and sea. But as long as you are with me, there's no place I'd rather be.
Is finally here, 10 years in the making. It's gonna be a great day. I know you're over there probably freaking out and getting ready. You'll tell me you cried 2 times already, but that's okay. But after all the planning this year and the rearrangements, like we've always been saying, we're always gonna move forward and we're gonna make this happen, and we are. I love you so much, and I will see you soon.
When I wake up, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who wakes up next to you. And when I go out, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you. And when I come home, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who's coming home to you. And when I'm dreaming, well, I know I'm gonna dream about the time when I'm with you. But I would walk 500 miles, and I would walk 500 more, just to be the man who walked 1,000 miles to fall down at your door. When I'm working, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who's working hard for you. And when the money comes in for the work I do, I'll pass along every cent of it to you. And when I'm lonely, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who's lonely without you. And if I grow, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who's growing old with you. But I would walk 500 miles, and I would walk 500 more, just to be the man who walked thousand miles to fall down at your door. But I would walk 500 miles, and I would walk 500 more just to be gonna be the man who's waking up to you. And when I'm dreaming, well, I know I'm gonna dream. I'm gonna dream about the time I had with you.
On behalf of Fernando and Ashley, I would like to thank everyone for coming today to celebrate one of life's greatest moments and to cherish the words which will unite Fernando Osorio and Ashley Coyle in marriage. Marriage is the promise between two people who love each other and who trust in that love, who honor each other as individuals, and who would choose to spend the rest of their lives together. This ceremony will not create a relationship that does not already exist between you two. It is a symbol of how far you have come these past few years. It is a symbol of the promises you will make to each other to continue growing stronger as individuals and as partners. No matter what challenges you face, you now face them together. And no matter how much you succeed, you now succeed together. The love between you joins you now as one. Before you take your vows and say I do, I would like you to hold hands and to look into each other's eyes and appreciate this moment for what it is, your commitment to each other. These hands you are holding on your wedding day are the hands of your best friend, young, strong, and full of love. These are the hands that will work alongside yours as you build your future together. These are the hands that will love you and care for you passionately throughout the years. These are the hands that will hold you when fear or grief torments your mind, and the slightest touch will comfort you like no other. These are the hands that will give you strength when you struggle and support and encourage you to chase down your dreams. These are the hands that will, countless times, wipe the tears from your eyes, tears of sorrow, and tears of joy. And lastly, these are the hands that, even when wrinkled, will still be reaching for yours and still give you the same unspoken tenderness with just a touch from these hands. Fernando and Ashley have wrote their own vows that they would like to share with each other.
Ashley, we finally made it to our wedding after millions of adjustments in this interesting year that is 2020. There is no one else I'd rather plan a wedding with during a pandemic with. But honestly, we have been waiting for this day for so long that we would have been happy with Sonia officiating and Astro being the witness. There are times where I'm amazed that we met 12 years ago on that hard dirt volleyball court behind Randall after I settled into my dorm and meeting my fellow foreign exchange students. Even though we barely spoke and only interacted through our friend group for the following 2 years, I still consider it one of the best days of my life. Words cannot describe how happy you have made me all these past 10 years. Your love has shaped me into the man I am today and will continue to mold me as we face new adventures together. I promise to keep drinking your last sips of beer, cleaning up all the vomit, throwing away overripe bananas, and laugh at your stand-up comedy level of jokes. But more importantly, I promise to always be at your side through the joyous peaks, through the lowest lows, and everything in between. I could have not chosen a more beautiful soul to have as a life partner.
My dad always said that I would meet the guy I was going to marry in college. And boy, was he right.
Good job.
You meet a lot of people freshman year of college, and over time it becomes a blur. But I remember meeting you vividly. I remember how your smile lit up your face whenever you laughed. I remember how nice you were right from the introduction, and I remember liking you immediately. We joke around about taking 2 years to realize that we both liked each other and then started a date. But our foundation of friendship led us to where we are today. Our love has grown stronger and more resilient over the years together. It has grown through all the highs and lows of our college years and 20s, through the long distance and time apart to pursue our independent dreams. And now, even getting married through a pandemic, but there's no other man I would want by my side throughout that time. I used to think that we met by chance at Randall, but now I know over our time together that the universe put us together. We are meant to spend our lives together and journey through our time hand in hand. It is the most powerful, God bless you. Thanks for that. Ooh, attention break. It is the most powerful and humbling fact that I get to call you my husband and father to Sonia and Astro and future children one day. You have filled my life with joy and have given me a sense of peace and acceptance that I've never known before you. You honor me for all that I am. You truly see me, and you've helped me transform into the best version of myself. You're my best friend, the one who can make me laugh after a long day, my biggest supporter, who's leaping off of the stands after my team has a big win and screaming at the top of his lungs, and the one who holds me close when I feel sad or overwhelmed and always assures me that it's going to be okay. In this new chapter together, I vow to keep on you I vow to keep you on your toes with silly questions and make every trip to the grocery store entertaining. I promise to always remind you to take your medicine at night, even though you've already taken it, and put the blanket back on you in the middle of the night when Sonia and I have hogged them all. I promise to love your antics and your ability to blast music as soon as you wake up in the morning. I still got to work on that. And I promise to be a good teammate to you, to care for you, grow with you, support you, and share all of life's adversities and joys with you. I love you.
I love you too.
Thank you.
Fernando and Ashley, do you, with your family and friends as your witnesses, present yourselves willingly and of your own accord to be joined in marriage? We do.
We do.
Will you promise to care for each other in the joys and sours of life, come what may, and to share the responsibility of growth and enrichment of your life together?
We do.
Having this love in your hearts, you have chosen to seal your vows by exchanging rings. From the earliest times, the circle has been a sign of completeness. The rings that you have chosen to wear have neither beginning nor end, much like the love you have for one another. They are a symbol of the words that you speak today. May these rings be, from this day forward, your most treasured adornment, and may the love they symbolize be your most precious possession. As you wear these rings, may they be a constant reminder of these promises that you are making today. Go first. Take this ring and place it on Ashley's left hand. Repeat after me. I choose you.
I choose you.
To be no other than yourself.
To be no other than yourself.
Loving what I know of you.
Loving what I know of you.
And trusting who you will become.
And trusting who you'll become.
I will respect and honor you always and forever.
I will respect and honor you always and forever.
I take you to be my wife.
I take you to be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
In this world and the next.
In this world and the next.
Okay. Ashley.
Yes.
Place that in Fernando's left hand and repeat after me. I choose you.
I choose you.
To be no other than yourself.
To be no other than yourself.
Loving what I know of you.
Loving what I know of you.
And trusting who you will become.
And trusting who you will become.
I will respect and honor you always and forever.
I will respect and honor you always and forever.
I take you to be my husband.
I take you to be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
From this world and in the next.
In this world and the next and the next one. Yes.
From this moment forward, you will never be alone. You have pledged yourselves to a lifetime of caring for one another. May your lives together be immersed in love and excitement. May you strive to enrich each other in every possible way, and may you work to bring the peace you find in this world. Having pledged their fidelity to one another and to love, honor, and cherish one another in the presence of all of you here today, and by the authority vested in me by the Constitution and laws of the state, it is my honor to now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. It is my honor to be the first to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Fernando and Ashley Osorio. COVID-19 tried to throw us some curveballs, but we made it. We're here. Here to celebrate two of the kindest people I know. And let me tell you how you two tackled every twist and turn this year threw at you while trying to plan a wedding. Well, it's a testament to the couple that you are. Your ability to communicate and work through every obstacle as a team is something to be admired, and it will take you far in this next exciting chapter. Now for the mushy stuff. Ashley and I shared a room together growing up, right up there. So I was privy to all the sister secrets and exciting life developments. And I'll never forget the day she told me she had a crush on her friend Fernando. So when they started dating, I was so excited for her. She would always rave about what an amazing guy he was. But since they were away at school up at Cortland, it took some time before I had the chance to meet this terrific man. So the big sister verdict was still pending. But then I met him, and it all made sense. They clicked. He understood her in ways I thought only I did. He respected her and loved her so well. Suddenly, I was realizing I might need to make room on the Ashley's number one fan bench, and I was so good with that. You see, Ashley's a force of nature. She has been ever since she was a little girl. She's brave, smart, passionate, kind, and so loving. To say I'm proud to be her older sister would be an incredible understatement. And I was protective of her fearless heart. But the minute I saw them together, something clicked. This is what love is supposed to look like. Fernando loved and celebrated every amazing piece that made up the gorgeous mosaic that is my sister. I have had the absolute pleasure of watching this love deepen over the last decade, and every time I see her laugh, every time her eyes light up when she mentions Fernando, I know her heart is safe in the hands of this amazing man. Fernando, thank you for being the hardworking and loving guy that you are. Thank you for showing up time and time again for my sister and our family. You're one of the good ones. Welcome to the family, brother, though I have considered you a part of our family from the beginning. And to my sister, Ashley, my best friend, my fierce warrior, you look simply stunning. And I can't wait to cheer you on in this next chapter. I love you far longer than forever.
What we've all been through, all of us, the friends, the family, and everything that's going on during this tumultuous time. And then I started to reflect back on just times in history, you know, back during the Revolutionary War, the Civil War, the Depression, World War I, World War II, 9/11, all these times where there were questions and fears, things like that. And the one thing that was always there was love. During all of those challenging times, there were weddings. There were people that chose to say, I love you, and I'm going to spend the rest of my life with you. And that's what we're experiencing here and now. We've got a small gathering in a house, not in the big wedding hall or the other venue, but we've decided to press on. Ashley and Nando said, we want to do this. We want to consummate this. We want to make our love apparent to our family and show everyone and finalize it. We are married husband and wife. I look at Ashley and I look at Nando and I see a couple that the most important thing is they're best friends, they're buddies. I look at Nando, who I've grown to know and respect. Your mom and dad has done a great job raising a gentleman. And you are a gentleman, a true gentleman. Every time I've been around you, always thought that. That this is a gentleman. You've got honor, you got pride. Whatever you did, didn't matter if you were lifting weights and I was asking you about that and your the power and the weight that you were doing. I loved hearing about it and would talk to you about that. Then when you decided to go back to school, pursue something that was going to be a passion, which is your current career, and all of the hard work you put into that. Unbelievable work. I would talk to Ashley about it, and she would tell me how hard you were studying and how hard you were working on achieving that goal, and you did it. And whatever you've set your heart on doing and your focus on, you've achieved. You're brave. You're a good man. And I'm so happy that Ashley has chosen you. Ashley, my little tiger, I've watched you grow and your energy has been like unbelievable. Brittany spoke about it in her speech. Absolutely a force of nature. Aggressive and powerful, but also very, very, very kind. Very kind and loving. Always had that in your heart and you could see it in your eyes. Your life together is going to be wonderful. Teamwork is everything. Communicating and being friends is everything. The passions and the ups and downs and all that, you just handle it together. Have a conversation. Make sure you know what she's thinking and you know what he's thinking. So important. And to the Osarios and to the entire group that's here tonight, where two families are coming together. And I want to get to know you so much better than I know you now. I want to grow to love you and embrace you. And I want their children, our relatives, our future relatives, to be mutually embraced by us. And he is proof of who you are. And who you are wonderful, great people. And I think together these two families are going to do wonderful things. So raise your glass. Here's to Ashley and Nando. God bless you and congratulations.
Congratulations.
Yeah. enviamos un saludo y un abrazo muy fraterno para desearles lo mejor de nuestros deseos para ustedes. Chao, chao, Harley.
Y felicidades, espero que les vaya muy bien en la vida y que duren mucho tiempo. Y sí.
Y para ti, querida Ashley, también salud y cuídalo también.
Saludos.
Cuídalo mucho. Y tú, Fernando, eres un gran guerrero de la vida. Tú sabes por qué lo digo. Los quiero mucho. Adiós. Saludos. Felicidades.
Today is the day. We made it. Fernando and Ashley, I love you both so much. I can't wait to see all of the amazing things that the future has in store. And I'm just, my heart is overjoyed that you two found each other. And congratulations, I love you both so much.
Happy wedding day!
Congratulations, guys, we love you. We wish you the best. Much luck, many blessings.
Congratulations, love you guys.
Yes,
forever.
Forever and ever.
Can you say congratulations?
So cute. Congratulations!
Yeah. Martha.
Harley, Fernandito, les deseo que sean muy felices, ser muy sinceros, siempre, como pareja, compartirlo todo, decirse en todo, que estén protegidos por la mano del Señor, bendecidos, porque el Señor les ama y les bendice. Dios les bendiga. Los quiero mucho. Les deseo mucha, mucha suerte. ¿Ok? Siempre el diálogo es bien importante. Bye. Buenas noches.
Congratulations, Ashley and Fernando. We wish you the best. We love you.
Congratulations, Ashley and Fernando. Lisa and JJ and I, we love you.
Big David.
Hola, amigo. Good luck with your marriage. You guys are a great couple. We wish you all the best.
All the best and happy marriage.
Yeah, happy marriage. And good luck on the journey.
Good luck on the journey, yeah. Yes. It's a long journey, okay?
You guys are great, okay?
Good job.
Bye.
Hi, guys. We just wanted
hey, Ashley, Fernando.
We just want to wish you all the luck in the world, much love and happiness as you start this new chapter of your life.
Congratulations. We love you.
And we'll see you soon, okay?
Yes. Love you both. Bye.
Bye.
She's almost like
Ashley, congratulations from the entire Shanahan clan, especially Mom Shanahan. Congrats. May the road rise to meet you till we meet again. Slanja.
Welcome to Coolsville.
Congratulations, Ashley and Fernando.
Hi, Nando and Ashley. We just wanted to send you our best wishes on behalf of my mom and my kids and my two dogs and our two bunnies. We wish you the best wedding day and a life of blessings in your future. We love you. We miss you. We wish we were there with you. And we'll see you soon. Bye.
Hey, Ashley and Fernando, we're late as usual, but we wanted to tell you that we love you, and we wish you nothing but the best. Don't let 2020 ruin anything else. You guys are perfect for each other, and you're going to have a wonderful rest of your life.
Ashley and Fernando, we know that this is not the wedding day that you imagined, but that's life. None of this is predictable, and it never quite works out the way we plan.
I'm sure back when you met in your Cortland beer pong days, you didn't know that you had met the love of your life.
Yeah.
Someone who would support your career ambitions, someone who would make you smile no matter what challenges life presented, and most importantly, serve as an incredible dance partner.
I'm sure you couldn't have predicted that you'd wind up spending long years living apart, putting endless miles on your cars as you drove from Westchester to Canton to New London, looking forward to one another's embrace at the end of the road. And I'm sure you never could have dreamed of the home that you've built together in Oneonta, or the joy of your two fur babies. Life can be weird and wonderful like that, full of twists and turns.
And here you are, you've faced down multiple wedding planning revisions in the face of a global pandemic, and you've done it with compassion and grace. You two are ready for anything.
We wish we were there, but you already have everything you need for your wedding, each other. We can't wait to celebrate with you when we can. As you continue your life journey together, we wish you nothing but the very best for a long and happy marriage. We treasure our friendships with both of you, and we love you both.
We love you both.
Cheers.
Thanks,
Alex. Oh my God!
Hey, Ashley and Fernando, God gives you the opportunity to know each other. Today is the day to be blessed. I'm so happy too.
Hey guys, finally the great day is here. And as Fernando said, God set up an appointment for you as soon as Corla managed us back. And today, he's not only blessing you, but he's blessing us too with a great new daughter. Thank you, Ashley, for loving our son so much and to be always with him by his side. And I know that you guys are gonna have a great life together. We love you, enjoy life, be happy, hug each other all the time. Always kiss good night and always kiss good morning. Bye, have fun. Love you.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
You did it.
You did.
We made it through all of the trials and tribulations of this year and the change in venues.
Yep. You improvised, you adapted, you overcame.
Absolutely.
You did all those things. You made your dream come true. And that's great. You know, you persevered and you used the strength that your love brings to you, mm-hmm. and you pressed on through. So congratulations, wishing you a happy life together, filled with friendship, love, togetherness, and teamwork. That's the most important thing.
Communication.
Yep, be a team.
Be a team.
A winning team. And
always be friends, and always have date night.
Always have date night. Congratulations.
We love you.
Love you, bye.
And hold me fast, this magic spell you cast, this is love beyond horseshoe. When you kiss me, heaven sighs, and though I close my eyes, I see love beyond horseshoe. When you press me to your heart, I'm in a world apart, a world where roses bloom. And when you speak, angels sing from above. Everyday words seem to turn into love songs. Give your heart and soul to me, and life will always be lovely. Speak, angels sing from above. Everyday words seem to turn into love songs. Give your heart and soul to me, and life will always be lovely.